right, so here I've added my tomato paste, my can of diced tomatoes, my spaghetti sauce packet, a little bit of oil, and also a little bit of sugar to cut down the acidity. Okay, and I'm gonna let this simmer for about 15 to 20 minutes.